One of the systems we've used for the longest time in the Danish F-16 is the electronic warfare management system from Terma. Obviously, this system is a system that makes it possible for us to tailor our defense against infrared and radar threats to the exact threat that we are presented with. Not only can we tailor the amount of chaff and flare we dispense, but also the intervals. And when the system has been programmed, it can actually react automatically. We've used this system not only in Libya recently, but also in Afghanistan before that. This is the wing weapon pylon for the F-16. Standard wing weapon pylon for munitions, but also Terma has modified it to include the chaff and flare dispensers, and in the same space we can put a jammer. And finally, we have the missile warning system installed in both sides of the aircraft for full IR coverage. When the Danish pilots train for live ops, one of the things that we cannot do is train against live missile systems threats. The Terma mission planning system has made it possible for us to now simulate these threats for training before going live ops. Now, the way it works is that we can beforehand plan threat systems, simulate it, and then fly against them on our training sorties. We get the systems presented to us as threats on our normal indicators in the cockpit, and we can also simulate dispensing chaff and flare during our maneuvers, and afterwards come back and evaluate if we've actually defended against these systems as we should.